हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द कंपेरेबल एंड द कंपेरेटर। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव शो द इंडिविजुअल एग्जांपल फॉर द कंपेरेबल एंड कंपेरेटर। इफ यू आर नॉट गो थ्रू विद इट, सो प्लीज गो एंड सी द एग्जांपल ऑफ कंपेरेबल इन डिटेल्स। सो देन यू विल बी प्रॉपरली अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द कंपेरेबल एंड द कंपेरेटर। This is the most frequently asked the question within the interview. So always you cannot miss this question, because if I am also taking the interview of another candidate, so I just want to asking the understanding about these two and when in which situation we have to use the comparable and the comparator. Let's see the example and difference between these two. Comparable comes under the Java link package and comparator comes in the Java util package. When we would like to sort the element in a single, on the basis of the single element, in that case we will use the comparable. Suppose if we have an employee class, we have an employee ID, employee name. We would like to sort the data on the basis of the employee ID. So in that case we are just implement the employee class as a comparable and override the compare to method and compare the object. Similarly, in the case of the comparator, we can comparator provide the multiple sorting sequence. In the same example, we are taking the employee class where employee name, employee salary or employee ID we have, and we would like to sort the data on the basis of employee name, as well as we want to sort the data on the basis of the employee salary, or in future it may be a requirement to sort the data on the basis of the employee ID. So comparator will give you a option to do that. So in that case you can use the comparator. When we are using the comparable, it affects the original class. Okay, means you have to modify your actual class where we have to implement the comparable interface. In the case of the comparator, it is, does not affect the original class. Actual class is not modified because we are creating a new class. We are creating a new class and implement the comparator. Comparable have a compare to method to sort the element. In the case of comparator, it have a two method, compare method as well as the equals method. As I discussed, comparable found in the Java link package and comparator found in the Java util package. In the collections class, we have a sort method where we have to pass the list when we are using the only a comparable, and when we are using the comparator, we have to pass the comparator object within the collection sort method. So this is the basic example or basic difference between these two. Hope you like it and understand properly, and you can easily crack the interview. Best of luck. If you like it, please subscribe and share with your friends and share your knowledge always. Thank you so much.